We have several ways to connect rubber tubes together. Here, a technician is using a tube welder to make such a connection. This equipment essentially melts the two tubes together in a way that maintains the sterility inside each of the tubes and leaves a path open through them at the end. At the end of the process, the technicians inspect the result to ensure the weld is of suitable quality.